Okay, this is Hargo Paul with my Auto Moto. I'm gonna replace the coil with a high performance racing coil that I got through Northwest Buggy, which is great for the West Coast because they're in Portland. All this stuff was shipped out of Portland. This here is the racing coil I'm gonna put in it. Hold on a second, I'll get a better picture of this. But it's their high performance racing coil, and it came with the spark plug adapter that screws onto that wire, and I'll show you how to do that here in just a second. But I did a little looking beforehand, and it looks like what we need to do is start with getting to where the coil actually is. And so it looks to me like what we need to do is pull off, if you're looking at the front of the vehicle, the left hand side cover under the seat, that's like the left hand side of the battery. So we're gonna start with that. So here's how we're gonna do that here. I'm using a drill gun to get screws out on things like this with the plastic. I don't use it to put it in because you can strip out the screws fairly easily. So we'll remove this screw. So let's get at it. Okay, so this is what we got now. I had to take all these screws out to give myself some flexibility here. And same thing on the other side here. All those screws had to come out. Then I had to go around the other side and remove the screws that go in here and the ones that go in this front here, and just get that whole piece out of my way. Now you're gonna want to be careful when you're doing this, because under here on these pieces are these little hooks that go into these slots here to help probably keep the rattling down. Now we've gotten down to our coil. So this is the coil right here. Let me get a shot in here of that. This is our original coil. And so we got this cover that I'll pull back. And then we got the coil. So we're going to take our 10 millimeter wrench and just pull this off of here. I'm going to pull the spark plug wire out, and then I'm just going to slide this entire thing out of here. And then see on here, as you see on here, we got a green and a black. So as you can see, we got on here, we got a green wire that's attached to the green side. There's the green wire, and then a yellow wire there attached to the black side. And then disconnect these. And that's that. That is the old coil removed. So you got this cover here for, you got the cover that goes over the spark plug. And inside here, you're probably not gonna be able to tell, but inside here is a little, it's like a threaded copper screw. And then on your coil, you just kind of have your thing, your wire that comes to an end. And you got to screw this onto the end of this wire. And you want to kind of make sure that you feed the screw into that hole there. So one of the things you don't want to forget when you're putting this back together is this little seal on the end, which, so I'm gonna put that on here. Once it gets started, it just kind of screws itself down there, and just keep screwing it until it stops, and it will come to a stop. So now I got that. I'm gonna go back in here to my wires. I'm gonna take this green wire right here, hook it back up to the green side just the way it was, and slide the little cover down over it all. And the yellow wire over the black side. You know, basically just put things back exactly the way they were. Slide it back. You know, feed this back in here. The way it was. Back down here. And I'm going to take my screw and put it back through our new coil. Hopefully it'll fit. Alright, so one of the things I've decided to do is that the hole on that coil is not quite the right size for the bolt. So I'm going to go ahead and just drill that out until this will pretty much just slide through there. So now we've got that secure, so that's changing the coil.